your turn now, Bella. My turn now! We'll see!
Huh?
Yay!
But what makes things sink or flow?
If things are more dense than water, they'll sink.
Awesome!
And if it's heavier than water for their size, they'll sink. Things are lighter than water for their size, they'll float.
Thanks, Uncle. Now I know why things sink or float.